And they're up, rushing up, certain to win over the outside in the early going, passing the winning post. Certain to win, followed by a great wall over the outside in between horses. Dicembrias is 4 lengths back now in fifth position. Hamlet then, followed by Rabiosa, Lemonada, while Shanghai Noon is running on the tail of the field. And as they lead the straight now, certain to win, the lengthening of Great Wall. And running into the very close third is Act 5 to 6 lengths. In behind them now is Dicembrias, is then followed by Hamlet, long way back, Lemonada, Rabiosa, and Shanghai Noon. Halfway down they travel, certain to win. Certain to win, 2 lengths leader. From up and right outside now, moving forward is Great Wall. Long way back to Dicembrias is, here comes Hamlet. 600 to go, certain to win. Great Wall now for the outside and up. It's still certain to win and up. Great Wall for the outside. Here comes Hamlet now, coming closer. And for a turn they go, certain to win, leads by some 2.5 lengths, a Great Wall, and Hamlet now coming home to now, Dicembrias is, but is still certain to win, leads by some 2.5 lengths, and Hamlet now for the outside, and finally certain to win, Hamlet, Dicembrias is, Great Wall, Lemonada, Shanghai Noon, and Rabiosa.
All right,